Mi papá es de México, mi mamá es de Portugal. I speak both Portuguese and English and Spanish. Pero yo nací en California, entonces también tengo otra cultura. Soy Alejandro Diaz. Estoy aquí en Brasil, haciendo un estágio con Misti. Me gusta tanto la cultura, los diferentes lenguajes y esa variedad humana. Estoy aquí también con dos otros compañeros, Daniel y Juliana. Juliana también es mexicana y Daniel es Costa Rica, entonces cuando llegamos a casa a veces estamos hablando como portuño, una mistura entre portugués y español. Juliana and I tend to do quite a few things together. First of all, we go to the same company every day. We're both working at Neoenergia, which really focuses in on energy, especially renewable energy. And me personally, I'm working in the wind energy part of Neoenergia. Back at MIT in Massachusetts, electrical engineering and computer science is my major. One thing that I really like about computer science and computer engineering in general is that I feel it kind of relates to all topics. And I think energy is a really up and coming field. It's a big challenge for the world right now, and we really need to come back to renewable energies, I think, is really the push for the future. So I think it's an amazing opportunity I get here to really work in it, be knee deep and get to know how Brazil operates. Brazil's a huge player in the global community. It's actually very impressive. If you look at their matrix of energy, it's almost entirely made up of renewable energy, and it's a completely connected system, and so it's a real struggle really to keep it working cohesively together. I've just created these great bonds with my coworkers and my bosses, and they always give me recommendations to go different places, and every day for lunch I'll be invited to go out. So I think that's just a function of just the Brazilian people that is amazing. I've really enjoyed just checking out Rio. I mean, you have these giant buildings, but then you also have surrounded by mountains and beautiful views and awesome beaches. It's just been incredible. And I think right now, through my undergraduate, my first year, and then now here in Brazil, I've really been finding myself and getting those tools that I need to succeed in the future. And going back to MIT, I just bring all these tools back with me and hopefully have an amazing year and do some amazing new research.